Alright, we're back at Flurrie's place. We're gonna bring the necklace to her. There we go.
Oh, you delightful fellow! You found my necklace! I'm beside myself, truly! But he still mustn't see me. Please leave the necklace by the door. Wait a moment. Oh, splendid, splendid! My oh-so-ravishing necklace. I'm awash in joy.
Huh? Hello there.
Oh my word, my resident, are you my heroic necklace hunter? Well, my, aren't you a fine special of a man? Yes, indeed. I simply must thank you for your graciousness, but how to do it? Perhaps if I grant you, give you a little sugar.
No thanks.
Here I come, handsome. Trying to give you a proper thank you. Park her up.
No, stop.
And she knocked out Pino and Goombella. Especially Goombella. Oh, Mario, you are just the cutest little thing I've ever laid eyes on.
Yes, you are. And that's that. So tell me, are you truly looking for the crystal stars?
The very same crystal stars spoken of by all the lowlives in Rugport.
A danger-filled search for beautiful jewels. How absolutely marvelous.
And here I was thinking how frightfully bored I was. It's time for a change. And besides, I do declare that plush mustache of yours has completely swooned me. A man as manly as you must attract all sorts of trouble, and I want to keep you safe. So I dare say I'll be joining you on this little adventure. I assume that's fine, Mario.
Well, yeah, sure, just keep your lips off of me. I like to better getting kissed by Goombella. Well, or even Miss Mouse. Mainly Goombella. Flurrie will exhale strong gusts of wind that can blow things away. If she blows in the direction of an enemy, she can make its head spin. Hold down X to make Flurrie exhale continuously. She can also do a body slam in battle, squashing enemies with her stage presence. She can also aid Mario by using her gale force attack to blow enemies away. This is wonderful! It's so nice that Flurrie likes you, Mario. Really, it's great. I kinda disagree on that note. And even more importantly, Flurrie shows him to join us. Let's go to the Great Tree. Yeah, as long as he gets your filthy lips off of me. Wee, don't fall in the pit of death again. Wee, go. Alright, so we are headed toward the next dungeon. Whoopee. Wee. Brigal. Why the hell am I saying Brigal? Alright, who is it? Oh, alright. Here's just not important junk. Oh, I think that music, I think that's from Mario World, or it's from Mario Bros. 1. I don't remember, really. Someone out there's gotta know what that one is. I've always thought it was from Mario World, but now it doesn't sound like it. Oh, no, wait, it was from Mario World. It's when Mario rescues the eggs. Secret entrance. That's a secret entrance. We can finally get inside. Here I go! Now for a little side story.
Our piece is just the most precious little thing. Mario, I feel I must ask, do you know that I used to be a rather famous actress? I was a diva on the stage. I was known as Madame Flurrie the world over. But the filthy air outside the spotlight repelled me, so I came to the woods. And soon enough, I glimpsed the beauty of these beauties and their pure little hearts. It reminded me of my own innocence as an actress, and that made me realize I shall ever love this... I shall ever love the state. I must feel the spotlight shine on me again. I must! As you can see, these dear little peonies helped me find my true self. That's why I must help them however I can before I go on my own adventures. Mario.
Mario, can you hear me?
Green.
Green light means you can go. Check it out! I'll be able to open it from the inside. Come on, over here.
The time has come for me to repay my debt to the peonies. Come along, Mario.
Alright, this is Dungeon 2, the Great Tree. So, this is how I start off. It's empty, quiet room, and the music here is very peaceful. It's probably the most peaceful dungeon there is, or something. Too peaceful, if you ask me. Hey! There's those statues! Remember that statue back at Frankly's lab? This is where it comes from. Weird. Normally everyone's right here. What the hey? Hey, owner! Everybody! Come out! Hello! Well, someone's coming out. Hey, it's Lord Crump's henchman from before. Wow, who are you guys? I can tell. How'd you get in here? Whoa, dude, isn't he that Mario guy? What? He is? We better get him then. But dude, Lord Crump told us to tell him immediately if we found Mario. Remember? You idiot, use your head. If we capture him, we'll get all the credit, man. Duh. Oh yeah, right on. Let's rock this chump. 1, 2, 3, break! Alright, the new enemy, X-Not. Then we're gonna use the Gale Force, which is very handy. There's no different than Lady Bo's Scareway, except... Oops. I thought they were... I kind of thought they were gonna blow away. Well, that was weak. All right, let's take care of this the old-fashioned way. To get this body slam thingy. Yeah, easy to pull off. Easy to do stylish attack. Even. So they give me 4 points. Cool. Crud, that stung, man! Dude, maybe reporting back to Lord Crud isn't such a bad idea after all. Ah! Shut the door. Pretty slick, we're carrying those guys, Mario! Seriously, way to go! But the question remains, where'd everybody go? What could possibly make everyone leave? Yo! Oh? Finally, somebody shows up! What are you doing hiding back there? Come out for Pete's sake. I found us a powerful ally.
He's huge.
Are you sure you're a huge mustachio man won't try to eat us? Oh, hey, who's that? Who else is back there?
He's massive. I don't like it. We'll crush this danger. Nice sense scares me so purely.
Now, don't worry, everyone. This is Mario, and he's our friend. He's here to help. All those bad guys, Mario's home, every one of them, just like those last goons. Yep, that's my job. Killing bad guys. Well, not crazy, killing them. Well, whatever defeats them, whatever defeats bad guys, I will kindly do. Is this it? There are so few. Well, we have to make do. Let me formally introduce Mario. Wait! That guy. How do we really know this brilliant fellow is our ally? He might be one of them.
Pimper, what are you saying? He's not one of them. Listen, we can all fight alongside Mario and chase those skins out of here. We can take back our tree. We can take back our homes.
Ha! Big bad Punia, listen to yourself, trying to sound all important-like. You have no idea the kind of troubles we've been through while you were gone.
What? What are you talking about, Pimper?
And why are there so few of you here anyway? What happened to everyone?
Well, they've been captured by those goons.
the Elder, everybody, including your sister.